probably thinking like, oh, you just gonna leave me that bronze. I almost got catch and shoot. I'm putting that in silver. I'm leaving that in silver too.
Yeah.
What bill he made?
I made a point guard.
A point guard?
Slash and sharp, yeah. That was just the first build I had.
Let's go, Paul George. I like it. I didn't get an assist for that. That was a flashy.
I did it. You still see it? Weird. It says I'm on air. Can you see it? I don't know what happened.
Oh my gosh, yes, quick draw is a game changer. No cap. just on bronze? Like, I'm literally shooting heavily contested.
You see it? See how I keep switching my shit?
I wish it was easier to grind badges, bro. Like, oh. Recommend you to play them games in the beginning, like the summer league. Play all them games, bro. So when you come to the NBA, shoo,
this should get hard, huh?
Oh yeah, these some dogs. I'm a 67 overall, about to be 68, but I need VC. Oh yeah, that's green. Back up. Oh yeah, yes sir. I need to get these shooting badges quick, cause I'm a play shooter. Oh yeah, it's way better.
They fixed it?
Yeah, it's way better. I'm on the Clippers. I'm on a couple of Kawhi, Patrick Beverley, and Paul George. We a dog on this team. Patrick Beverley at the one, I'm at the two.
In the stream?
Yeah, I got my voice allowed. It always allowed, every time. That's green.
You don't hear yourself?
You probably don't got your voice a lot, just allow it.
I made the sharp slasher. 6'6" at the five. At the one, I mean. The one.
I gotta put Green Machine and I gotta put Hot Start on him. Do I really need Hot Start? I know I need Green Machine for sure, but Clay had Green Machine, Hot Start, Flexible Shooter, Steady Shooter, and Quick Draw Hall of Fame. I'm like, yo! He had limited range on Gold. I'm like, how?
Mm-hmm. Alright, bro. Alright, broski. I'll be on all night. I'm going all night.
I'm going to work tonight. Pull up, blackout.
Yeah.
So you just downloaded yours?
Yeah, I just got mine.
What, GameStop gave it to y'all at 9 o'clock?
Yeah.
I'm just getting trophies left and right. But yeah, that first part gonna take you like 3 hours to get past, but it's worth
That's
it.
That's crazy,
cause
bro.
You get to, it's like you go through the little high school or whatever it is. Overseas?
I don't know. Bay overseas. City Flames sounds like it's like a high school or something like that.
Yeah, you gotta play that. Then you gotta do all the combine junk. I'm telling you, it takes like 3 hours.
It's crazy. Hey, you played Park already?
No, I didn't play a game, but I went in there. But you can't even go to the park unless you finish all that and get in the marker, the actual team and stuff. But make sure you get to solid first round pick, so every game you get like 1,000 VC.
Okay. When can you start buying VC?
I gotta buy it tonight, because it's gonna say unavailable. Or it's not available at this time, so you gotta wait till like 12, I think. Hopefully
What's
it's
that?
12, because nobody can buy VC.
No one can buy VC right now. Okay.
The only people who have overalls is people who plan on a New Zealand account, and they just bought VC off the New Zealand account and just stuck with that. But I ain't playing on no New Zealand account.
No.
I'll be messed up.
Lots of people are doing that though.
I'm playing on my real account.
What do you do?
That's why you got like Tysino. I think he's from New Zealand. I'm convinced he is, bro. Cause I don't know how he like an 85 overall or something like that.
So that whole you can get to 95 in a week is some bullshit.
Yeah, that's cap. You can't do that.
Okay.
It's hard to even breaking these caps unless you just streaking up real quick. Like, you just getting games back to back to back.
Yeah.
Just going crazy. I don't want to go to work tonight, bro. I'm debating on going to work or not. I haven't got a playmaking cap yet. Like, playmaking caps is hard too. Like, it's probably because I don't got my no VC to upgrade my playmaking cap. I just upgraded my shooting, so I can't even say that yet.
What about like shot animations and stuff like that? Can you do shot
straight?
Oh, you already fixed your shot, your jump shot, and shit like that.
No, I can't unless I think playing a park and get more animations.
Okay. What's good, Skit?
Difficult shots is gonna be a must need too if you're a point guard.
Oh yeah, for sure. Setbacks all day. How do you take the shot?
I seen somebody who got difficult shots on silver already, but haven't seen him use it yet. With me, I feel like I'll be more of a. I just need both of them: my standstill shot and my difficult shot.
How do you take the shot meter off? Can you take it off?
Oh, you want to take it off?
Yeah.
Go to your option.
Nah, it just has shot feedback, camera shake, has all that shit. There's no shot meter. Oh, here it is. I found it.
I could have sworn I seen it earlier.
What up, Skit? Like, game, it doesn't feel like much different. You know what I mean? From 19, it doesn't feel much different.
It's not really the feel. That's supposed to be the main thing. It's supposed to be more of the control you have of your player.
Yeah.
The control is different. Like, you could control your player way more. Like, what I mean by that, you could do your caps, your own caps, and you could upgrade what you want to upgrade first. Then, like, stuff like that.
Yeah. Update required. You see that?
Team practices. Skip that. Every game, every team practice, every game, every team practice. I get green animations?
Turn that shit back on.
That's tough. I get green animations out of 83.
Ha 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 ha. spaghetti, my guy. That shit was delicious, bro. That shit was crazy. Yeah, the game's nice, bro. So far. I mean, no dribble animations or nothing like that yet. No shooting animations yet, but, like, it's fun. So there's more control with your guy. Like, you can do more shit. Like, just more control. Playming takes forever to go up, eh? RW, you still here? Yeah, it's like a better 2K19 still. 19 is a good game. Excuse me. Oh. Is this the park? Oh, no, it's not. Is this the park? Mitch Sumka. Mitch. 2 hours left. Damn. 2 hours
left. That sounds like a long time that you're saying like that.
You right?
Start yarning with it and everything.
Right.
You sound like you about to go to sleep. Saying 2 hours. You gonna wake up, it's been 8 hours. Oh yeah. Yeah, I like the Clippers. I like this team. We got Lou Williams, Patrick Beverly, and me. Then we got Kawhi at the 4, Paul George at the 3. I'm at the 2, Patrick Beverly at the 1. That's
tough. Great. I'm probably gonna make a next build after this. This build's alright, but like I'm probably gonna make a build for the Toronto too. I wanna make like a Kevin Durant build. Like just an OP shooter, like Yeah, I'm ready to try my next build right now. I'm actually gonna make a next build. Invite Black to the party. Where's Black at? Oh yeah, he's probably stressed up. I'm making my KD build right now, bro. I don't give a fuck. I'll keep this build, but I'll just fuck with it later, but... There's so much feedback on my mic, eh? The fuck? Why does it sound like that? I wonder if it's a fan. That's weird, bro. I don't know if my mic sounds like that. Is there still like crazy feedback? Okay.
Is there still like crazy feedback?
Let's see here. Let's do my player build. Small forward, right hand, 28. Let's make a pure sharp. Let's try to make them. Look how slow they are. Holy fuck. Look how slow they are. 72 is the 75 is the fastest I can get him. Man, that's terrible. I'm just gonna have to go tall ass shooting guard, eh? Still, bro, look at that 69, 66. Like, look at that, bro. Can't do that. I'll go and see. Party's open, I think. Oh, it is now. What if I make him point guard? That make him 6'6".
You. For some of us.
Yeah, I'm broadcasting, bro. You can watch it. I need your help right now.
Nah, I'm good.
I need your help, bro.
What? Oh, you said you need help? What?
Yeah, making my guy.
Oh, shit. Look at you go. Fucking, we haven't even started up the game. You already got two builds?
Yeah. Defense is going to be huge, bro.
Oh, that's right. You told me you were doing that. I forgot. My fault.
I'm thinking of making a tall, pure shirt.
What?
Yo.
Okay. And? What do you mean? Oh, he said that? Like, did he confirm that or something? You said that, like, you got confirmation of...
Who's that?
What's that?
What up?
Did he confirm that, Venom?
What up, Skin?
He did?
Yeah, check out, I'm on this broadcasting right now.
I mean, my thought was, you guys need to be able to run at the same time.
I'm making a new build. I don't even like that build.
What build?
I'm making a new build right now. I'm making a two-way, I think.
Your mic's real quiet, Shmear.
Oh, hold on. I'm making a two-way. Making a two-way right now. That defense is crucial.
Okay.
I liked him, but his defense was trash, bro. Like, for the Pro-Am team, I need a nigga who could. He was a slashing sharp. He was good. I wouldn't fuck with him still. Just as, yeah. He wasn't what I needed.
Bro, 7 foot or 7'1", that is the dilemma right now. Yeah, 3-and-D, that's basically...
Klay Thompson, though?
I'm making Kevin Garnett, boy. Beast down. Trying to make him see. You're not feeling it? Oh, yeah. I don't know. Post corner shot creator is kind of Kobe ish, too, though. We should at least have custom physical profile pod charts, bro. Get that. No, I just mean for the physical profile where you pick your speed, acceleration, strength, and vertical. The purple, pink, and blue or whatever, those ones, we should be able to fucking personalize that how we wanted it. Yeah, like they're trying to give me either a 69 strength or a 95, like nothing in between. And I sacrifice vertical and speed for it, like I want to fucking personalize it. I just don't know, 7 foot or 7'1". I've been playing on both, probably. I played on both for probably, at the five. I played on both for probably 20 games, and I fucking can't make my mind up. Yeah.
Yo, Rap, check out this build at the two-way for me.
Basically, I'm going to be the starting five, but I could play the four. I want to make him so I can play the four.
Yo, check out this build for me at the two.
Okay. I just don't know if I want to fucking make him 7'1 or 7 foot. That's the dilemma.
Or somebody check it out.
Draymond Green? Oh yeah. That's what I'm making basically. He's a playmaker, rim protector. Yeah. Throwing dots off the pick and roll and shit. Are you sending a screenshot, Samir?
No, I'm on broadcast.
Oh, okay. Beautiful.
I don't know how to send that to you. I'll try. Hold on. Oh, this is a two-way.
Yeah, it's gonna fit on every team, bro. Every playstyle.
Right now I got an 81.
Are you streaming that on YouTube? Because I'd rather watch it on there.
Yeah, it's on YouTube.
Yeah, you got like an 84-3.
Plus the floor general and boost.
This is a point guard. I'm going to make him 6'6", though.
Smirk, max out your shooting, though, since you're going to be a shooter.
Yeah.
We're gonna have them. 3 point guards, a power forward, and a center.
I just not sure what to drop down to maximize shooting. Yeah.
Smart.
Yeah, but I'm gonna be playing the two or three anyways. Like, I'm not gonna be playing the point. Because he's faster. Because you make him a shooting guard, he's way slower. Badges. Yeah.
Yeah, they get better. They get more badges. Yeah. Hey, Smart.
What kind of overpowered for some reason?
Yo.
Hey, take off your interior defense and switch it to defensive rebounds. You're going to get like 2 more badges.
Okay. And switch it to what? Defensive rebound?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but...
No, it's good.
But, yeah, go to... But I made it. But take your... Damn it.
Yo, the mix, the album is crazy though.
Defense is only at 56.
Fish back streaming right now.
Yeah, it's only at. Yeah, so take off your blocks and take off your interior defense and put it on defensive rebound. You're gonna get 19 badges in defense. So you're gonna be. I made this build, so I know what I'm talking about.
Okay, I see you.
Oh, he's right.
Yeah, you ain't lying. That's good right there. I like that.
Yeah, you really don't need blocks, bro. You need shot contests, which is perimeter defense. Yeah, you really don't need. How often do you block shots, man? You know what I mean?
Yeah. But getting the badges is hard as fuck. You guys don't understand how hard getting the badges are. They lie. Right. Say you can get to 95 in a week. They're lying, bro. Badge progression is hard as fuck. Like, playmaking progression is hard. To get playmaking badges is hard as fuck.
Yeah.
Very smart. I'm about to say you something.
So yeah, I still got 85 speed at 6'6". You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's good.
You like that? That looks good, eh?
Yeah. demo on Smirk Stream.
Should I max my wingspan though?
Yeah, we'll go like default or a little shorter maybe. Let's find the sweet spot for the attribute.
Yeah, I'll go right there, I guess.
You see? I can't see what the number is for three.
For three?
This is gonna be your build.
No, just because of the green background, check to see.
I'm just trying it right now. I'm just trying to see, like, I don't know what I'm making, bro. This is my second build. I had much.
I got sheets in that bag right there.
Stevie Francis.
Dirty. Oh, then my bad. There's clean sheets in there. It won't be on top of the handle. Should be right there on the left.
Yo, and you can't put VC on your guy yet. So when you start, you can't do it yet. You can't put VC on your guy yet.
Are you serious?
Yes, yeah, it's not there yet.
What the fuck?
LeBron James, the executive producer of this shit?
Yeah, and Maverick Carter. You can tell they're all about social justice. One on YouTube since the face creator is the same as last year. How would you make a Draymond Green build?
He is the storyline for sure.
Like the yellow red one? Like with Podge, right? Yeah, because that's what I want with this yellow and red.
Oh yeah, this guy's way better at defense, man. Defense is crucial, I'm telling you.
And this is the perfect team to still a win here. In this arena, the Hawks have the talent to push the Flames to the edge. But you have to think with the crowd behind them and Jay leading the charge, this is a game the Flames are heavily favored to win. The crowd is into it. The action should be over. The Bangistonian marching through. Now a junior for the Flames after Che.
You saw that?
He might be the next Bay City player to make the jump to the NBA. And this is who the Bay City Flames have to start things up. The crew leader, Che, at one. Next to him on the wings are Ty Sheldon and Bobby Erickson. Dropping things out at the four and the five are Dustin Joseph and Ben marching through. And looking out the line for Central Bank, it's Lee running the point with Mark Sager on his side. The forwards are injured at the three with Sedirko at the four. In the middle, they have big Vlad Dermanenko who round things out. Master Roberts, Sedirko with the steal. In transition, here comes
okay, there you go.
And stolen by Jay. Moving it up. Finish off the break. Nice awareness from Sheldon. It helps when your two-guard makes passes like that. And guys, with Drew, the skills need development, but the size is definitely there. And he is still learning the game as well as being a full-time student and acclimating to the United States. But from what you hear about the coaching staff, the kid is motivated and destined for great things.
Yeah, this guy is way better defensively than my last guy. Just can't finish. At least a handful of teams to the tournament. No, I don't like him. That's just my play style, bro. I like driving to the paint. Last dude I had like 30 something at half. Nah, I don't like him. No, I don't. Nope. No, I hit the wrong button. No, I'm trying to get out of here. Both present and past. Customize your team with your own logo, uniform, and arena, all built to your taste. Unlock new, better players to improve your team as you win. We went to my last build, bro. That last build was actually OP. The only shitty thing was the fucking, online against others or play solo. Was the fucking defense. That's the only thing. Yeah. On top of all of that, my team will remain fresh all season long as new players, card packs, and gameplay challenges are constantly being added.
Did I tell you I called Mitch's dad to see if I could go over there and download the shit?
What did he say?
He wasn't home. His wife picked up the phone. Like, I've only ever talked to her a couple times. Just when I'm over there for a second, or whatever, fucking. I was like, oh yeah, do you think he's gonna be home later? Cause I got a file I need to download. She's like, what? She's like, oh look, remember when I came over before and downloaded the demo and all that shit? The full game for that's coming out and my shit says 39 hours.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
She let you do it?
She's like, oh yeah, for sure, bring it on over.
Oh, dope. My shit took like 39 minutes or less.
You want me to clear it?
It's a long time.
Yeah.
How to get out of here?
Yeah, that's it.